Just a second.
Alright guys, I'm recording, let's go.
Okay, hold on.
Should I change?
Okay, let's not make too much crazy shit, okay?
I'll go with the pink one.
By the way, this place really looks like a Star Wars Battlefront. Just give me like the Star Beamers or something.
Charcot just went in and had full claw. We tried the tactic of lowering both the health before we kill one this time.
Lieutenant Ordis' squad died. What they gave back is good to think on. All the guards are dead except two. We need to...
We'd have to chase that bloody ninja around for 25 minutes.
Oh. Yeah, that's gonna be fun.
Yeah, let's put them both on like five health bars before we kill one.
No,
I'm gonna be. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
So basically, the trick over here is just to kill them at the same time, otherwise, they're gonna go mental.
Pick off the health gloves.
Remember to deactivate that with speed.
Yeah.
focus on the assassin now again.
Ready for some buffs?
No, kill the assassin first.
Yeah, I was stuck in sleep. Yeah, it's hard to...
Okay.
Okay, let's not forget to pick up those items this time out.
Those 40k crits.
The Gorgonoids sabotaged our weapons and have been bringing in reinforcements.
Move back. Oh, come on. There we go.
Holy fuck, 50k crit with each punch.
But then they got bolt pass from me.
Nice.
Yeah, but you're not a kinetic.
like a quarter.
Yeah, but he can do 50k.
Well, my buff is bigger than your buff.
I like the competition.
Cab is jealous.
You wanna go there? Yeah. Your buff is bigger than mine?
I'll buff you, Cab.
Okay.
You're the master.
Hope you're the master. There could be survivors.
Let's see what you can do. Buffing you now. Go, go, go!
Yeah, mine would do 160. I'm actually not kidding. Like my whirlwind does over 50k just with my own buffs. So you just went from 40k to 80k with your own buffs?
A bajillion damage.
Yeah, you still don't deserve the buff.
Ow, that hurt. I should really probably buy some HP potion. Okay, I'll
you think?
That.
What was that?
It says there's an orb over here up on this hill, and I think that's the sixth one that we need. Maybe I can get it. Ah, yeah, I can. Over here, guys. Oh, fuck. I've just spawned a worm army.
Oh, we can just go.
I haven't got my ultimate ready. Too bad. That's the one we missed last time. You have to like climb over the hill or something.
Yeah, it's not exactly a tad, but it's easy to miss. So basically, this is like a home stage for me, right?
Yep.
Which begs the question, why aren't you soloing this?
Fuck that Hydra.
Oh, okay, I see now.
How do you break that Hydra focus?
I think you need to go out of range.
I should probably left that for somewhere else.
It's not, it just focused me. The laser beam.
Get the yacht.
Let's focus for a change. So the fuck.
Another health orb down, Nico. There we go, that's the first submission complete.
Yeah, well, where's the power supply?
Just over here. Loads of worms spawn again on this one, remember, so...
Wait, this is...
Good, that's fun for me.
My bad. Guessing you got demounted.
Yeah. I'm doing my way there. Slowly.
Ready?
Okay, yeah.
Archer here, why are you attacking the boss?
I wasn't. You just see things, Nico.
Uh-huh.
Boss has eaten me.
I didn't see anything.
You're supposed to pick me up, Nico.
I don't see anything.
I got you.
Again. can't see you, Nico.
I'm like right next to you.
Where?
I actually just released myself. That was weird. I actually got the press space to release.
Okay, it. Everyone go together so we don't get back to it.
Freya.
Going.
Okay, let's pray to the gods now.
I can't go up.
We are the gods.
Yeah, Freya, got both.
The fuck.
Guess that means we're 4 man in from now on.
Lovely game.
No. Not that I discovered anyway.
Relogging didn't work?
No.
I think I know. Let's try this.
Dash pose.
Ah, okay.
Can't target him anymore. So I can't help you on the last boss? What the fuck?
Fuck, they resetted.
Yeah, probably not the best idea to down there.
Oh, I think the problem was more about that tank that got stuck outside the railing.
Yeah, yeah. Let's just focus the one that comes to us first, this one at the front.
Let me try something. Okay.
I passed that. Yeah, okay.
So yeah. Just send you the teleport relic ad.
Okay, so that works.
I thought you said you tried everything.
Well, we tried everything that my team could think of. I can't do the teleport relic, can I?
Yeah, I think last time we did it with the alchemist, so we couldn't try it.
I just used my 3, so I don't know if it was it.
think we can actually enable these this time, mate.
Nice. We can do there. I want to get on the gun.
I think it's actually probably best if Nico gets on the gun once he's lowered.
How about I just pull them all together and you shoot?
Okay, well, Kev can shoot.
Okay, go. I'm better AoE.
We need to clear out these ones first.
Yeah, just pull them over here so we can clear them with the gun.
Isn't there another gun?
Okay, what up?
Two guns, yeah.
There's guns here all too, so...
It's basically, you go and freeze them off the cooldown, and when the cooldowns are up, you just go and kill them with the cannons.
Right, you're ready for hard mode.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, someone hit that.
The Garganoids are attacking. Don't step away from the bomb, or they'll try to detonate it again.
You should probably aggro them, Nika.
Yeah, nothing's happening.
Just grab them and let them run. Yeah, let those get caught. Yeah, combo attacks with it. And you're normal. Shit, 20 seconds from a cooldown.
Oh, there was more.
Got them a bit closer. Yeah, this time around was easy mode.
Yep.
Like basically my trap and that extra UE then two people and the guns makes a lot of difference. Because they can get into your guns when I put the trap. Just basically getting sucked in.
We all need to get on the cannons then.
Everyone?
Yep. Yeah, basically you just go off the cannons if he gets aggro on you and put the fire and just go to the next cannon.
And Nico gets the aggro and then just...
Yeah, at the end he will like the get off that vehicle and just finish him off normally.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Remember to shoot the snakes half the time as well.
Guys, thanks. Thank you.
Ouch. Remember, he hits like a truck now.
Nice.
Thank you.
There we go.